Thank you. but you'd agree to what I'm saying. That's accurate. Yes, absolutely. I wouldn't mind telling you a story. I went to court today for a speeding ticket, and I told the judge. Let me tell you something. Can you listen good? When I say this one time, one the other, you must have to know what I said. I says, I'm here to pay a speeding ticket, not to the steel that it's being run by the law. I stopped here to pay off my speeding ticket, and I'm here to get my friends out of the bank and the plot to learn. Judge, you can't talk like that, Michael. You're a different one. Then I said, I told the judge, if that's the best you can do, I feel sorry. I said, why don't you just shut your fucking mouth once and listen? I said, I'm gonna take your shit. I said, I'm gonna pay my speed ticket. Like I said, I don't want to go to the goddamn country handing my $25 off my sister and my money. Now I am leaving. And I don't do that.
Thank you. 8 o'clock at night.
You're the first one.
I own a regular shotgun, I own a regular hunting rifle, I own a 9mm, a 357, a 45 handgun, a 38 special, and I own an M16 fully automatic round slug rifle.
Think the end of the world is coming.
The pinch of man says it's the end of time. Says that America's rivers are going dry. The interest is up. The stock market's down. You guys better be careful walking around here this late at night. This is, no we don't, I'm sorry. This is the perfect place to get jumped. No. So says the preacher man, but I don't know about what he says. Things are just going to get worse. Keep on getting worse. Like I said, America's a third world country as it is. We're just basically in a horrible situation as it stands.